Hey, 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 beautiful people of Team Live Well. Okay, so I'm coming to you today to share with you a little bit more about Young Living's labeling. So we've already discussed that there are different colored labels and then there are white labels. Remember that white labels are labeled for internal consumption, and colored labels means that we can use that topically or we can use it aromatically. But there's still a little bit more information that are on these labels that I'm not sure if you guys realize are there. I know it took me a couple months till I really felt comfortable using essential oils. I didn't have anyone when I originally signed up that was willing to pour into me and educate me, so I had to do a lot of learning on my own. I remember those learning curves, and that's why I want to make it easier for you. So grab a different color bottle from your premium starter kit. And then I want you to grab a white label bottle too from a premium starter kit. We're going to do a little interactive activity that I hope you guys are able to learn a little bit more from. So again, we know the difference in the color labels, but I'm going to come a little closer to you guys. Do you know that the labels have more than just that? The first question I had was, oh my gosh, how many drops do I use in my diffuser? How many drops can I use on my skin? Do I have to dilute? I mean, who else can relate to that? Can you guys? I know some of you guys, when you first started, were asking me some of these questions, so I want to make it easier for you. So grab your color label bottle right here, and what I wanted you to do, I happen to grab Peace and Calming. I want you to turn it to where you see this black label right here with the SKU number, okay? I want you, watch this, it's magic, pull it back. Whoa! Yes, guys, Young Living doesn't just do anything for looks. They do it for education and for your safety as well as my safety. So what I want you to do is pull this back and you're gonna see, holy cow, there's a lot of directions that are right on here. I know you can't see it because it's small, but allow me to read it for you. So we reviewed that colored labels mean that you can use it topically or you can use it aromatically or diffusing. So when I turn this back, at the top of the label right here, okay, it says directions. Whoa. Did you guys realize that? It says dilute one drop with one drop of V6 or olive oil and apply to desired areas as needed. Aromatically, you can diffuse this up to 1 hour three times daily. Whoa, it tells me exactly what I need to do right on that bottle. So that begs the question, what about my white labels? What about the labels? What about the oils that are labeled for internal consumption? Well, guys, do the same thing. Simply find that black little tab where the SKU is. Peel it back. That one was really sticking. So this happens to be cinnamon bark. Tis an oil of the season. All right. And then what you guys are going to do is you'll see right there at the very top, it says directions. Dilute one drop with four drops of carrier oil. Put in a capsule and take one daily. So it's telling me that I can consume it if I want to make my own veggie capsules. You can also use it in water. A lot of great ways, ton of information right behind the labels in our Young Living bottles, which is another reason why I love this company. They always have safety at the forefront of everything. So I have a challenge for you guys. Grab a colored label bottle, grab a white label bottle, and I want you to comment below one tip that you learned from each of them. All right, guys, I hope this helps you. Take care.